Here at Lumberman's Monument, right there. Bunch of trails along here. A bunch of stairs if you want to go down to the bottom. Sand dunes are over there. It is snowing. Got these mushrooms. A little snow covered. Power lines, sadly. This whole river is dammed up, so. Coming up on a second overlook. Another trail. Forest Discovery. We're going this way. A little snow cover, a little sign, a couple different ways you can go. I'm gonna go up that way. Beautiful island down there. Made it to the top. It's one way down. Water's back there. We're gonna keep headed into the woods. Just came down off the top of the sand dune into the woods. This is where the trail gets a little confusing, but I always seem to make it. Couple birds flying. Here we are, High Banks Trail. The left goes all the way, a lot more miles. There's a few more overlooks that way too, but I'm headed back this way. It's snowing, kinda chilly. High Banks Trail is marked by the blue markers. Coming back up to the sand dunes now. It's not a very long trail when you take that first right. Pretty though. Got some lichen and some mushrooms, a few different kinds. Just came from that way, which is the High Banks Trail. Now we're back to the Discovery Trail, almost back to the sand dunes. There's Ausable. One last look at the Ausable, and then I'm gone.